If you want to fly, the Phantom, any kind of Phantom, and a couple of other brands too, that the waypoints is a help for you to film better. When you are flying and you fly and you want to film something, then you have to concentrate on flying and concentrate on filming. And when you are, for example, in a helicopter, then you have a pilot who flies, and then the photographer or a second person can make photos or videos. So what you can do is preset, I should say, certain points in the air. If you want to fly like this, so, and then so, like that, then you can make points like this. Here one, here number two, number three, number four, number five, number six, number seven. And then you can let him fly automatically, and he will fly this route. This route. And then you can adjust the camera to film that what you want to film. You can not only make the route, but even the speed. You can let him fly very slowly from point to point, very slowly. And in that time, you can concentrate on the camera work. So we're gonna get outside now and show you how that works. So push waypoints, new mission, and then I'm gonna give him where he is now as a first point. You see, now you see a one there. Then I'm gonna let him fly away from us and push record here at the bottom. And you see the two there. Then he goes to the right and push record again. Now you see three. Then I'm let him come in towards us and a bit to the left. This point, push record again, four, then to the left, push record again, five, away from us, six, you see, and then I'm not gonna land it, but I'm gonna let it hover. I'm gonna let it hover in front of us. And this is waypoint 7. So now you click done. The speed is 12 kilometers. I'm gonna make it a bit slower, 6.6 kilometers. And then push on apply. Return to home altitude is 30 meters, it's okay. Apply, and there he goes. He's gonna fly all the waypoints that we have given him. And I'm doing nothing. You see? There he comes. He's hovering above the ground. And now he's ready with the waypoint. You see, I got the normal screen again. So, camera was a bit down. I got a normal screen again. Now I'm gonna land it. That was waypoints. It works perfectly, but the height is a bit off. So you better keep it a bit higher than 1 meter. Yeah? Minimum 5 or 6 meters. That's better. You saw that when he was coming back, he was at least 50 centimeters lower than the point that I give him. Thank you for watching this video.